Oh, for me it was a good race. I'm pretty happy we opened up so early, and we had four strong guys with me and four guys who wanted to work, and that was the most important, I think, to go to the finish, because it was a headwind. It was not easy, and then everybody was tired in the end, and the sprint was hard, but it went perfect for me. I think I took the good decision, the good gear, and to go for the sprint, and nobody came over anymore.